people are suffering. I don't understand how this continues.
Nursing home concerns.
Mostly it was just horrible.
Staffing, medications, patient care.
When I would go in there, he would be in feces still.
What's not working?
They don't care if we live or die.
And what changes advocates are pushing for?
We don't have to wait until residents are hurt to take stronger actions.
Watch Wednesday, CBS 21 News at 11.